shit.
This nigga thinks we're gonna cook. Fuck that. If he doesn't wanna go outside.
Yeah. I work in the kitchen.
I know, but everyone's sleeping upstairs.
Hey, hold this. You hold this while I open up the beer.
My guys.
He's opening more alcohol. Alright. Listen, I'm gonna try to keep this as meme-y as possible because, you know.
Hey, shine it on me.
Hmm?
Bullshit. Hey, I'm open.
You can't even open it.
That's how dumb you are.
Did you graduate college?
I opened it.
Wait, is it open?
Let me see.
Faking gay. Oh, it's open. It's open, guys.
You know, today...
Just wait.
Today, my old best friend, Rico Morales, he came to apologize that he left me. Like, we were best friends.
He left you?
Just chill, bro.
That's fucked up, bro.
He fucking left me for Marge and Sebastian.
Marge?
His girlfriend and...
What kind of fucking name is
that? And Sebastian, the one that just moved to Chicago. Chili. Rico, I appreciate that you fucking... You fucking apologized? That was manly?
Yeah, Rico, you were...
It takes a lot of balls to come and apologize.
I know I'm pulling these up way too often, alright? But like...
No, you're... Right now, metal. I know it might be seen that I'm fucking happy.
Metal.
But you made me tear up. Like,
that's
fucking ballsy.
You cry, baby.
Coming to my house to talk to me about our friendship that you left me. Ballsy. Sebastian...
Okay, I have to go pee, bro. For real. If I don't pee right now.
Sebastian, I fucking miss you so much.
Sebastian,
right now, bro.
I don't know who you are, right? But, like, I'm getting good vibes, bro.
Sebastian, the sip is for you, buddy.
Listen, cheers for
you'll
you,
never, buddy. You'll cheers. Never leave. Cheers. You'll never leave, man.
Right now.
Okay, 2:30, starting the new video.